Sometimes you got to think outside the box.